Hello everyone! Thanks for joining me. Aloy is on her way to the shelter where the rumor NPC Uvveh is located. So let's see if he has another mission for us.
I've heard some interesting things, champion. Sit with me. There's a village southwest of here, Cliffwatch. They've been having some trouble with machines, but our people are stretched thin these days. You think you might be able to lend a hand?
If I'm in the area, I'll try.
I'm sure they'll be thankful for any assistance. You'll want to speak with Ikkotah when you get there.
All right.
Take it to the melee pits. Walk with strength.
Ugh, if we had more soldiers like the Nora, we would have much less to fear.
Ugh. Hey,
keep your
stranger.
Blade bright.
Are you looking to trade?
Good day.
Honor and strength.
Please, can we talk?
I'm Ikkotah. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the cool route. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. And the forest to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shellwalkers and clamberjaw piles, but now, killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders, for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata to help me clear out the threat, but he was killed at Baron Light. Now I'm alone, and there aren't enough seasoned soldiers here to help. What do you say? You up for a hunt?
I just might be.
Strange. Chikata used to use those same words in the same way. A good omen, I suppose. All right, meet me at the edge of the forest, west of here. We'll hunt together. I'll be glad for the company.
Calling gently.
Oh.
There's Ikkotah. Ready to hunt some machines.
Aloy. Here.
Glad you made it. The place where my people seek salvage is close, as are the hostile machines. Follow if you will.
Lead the way.
I've hunted this forest since I was a boy. And when the clans were at war, Chikata and I helped hold it from the lowlanders. It was one of the few battles Hikarl ever lost.
Didn't you say Chikata was a marshal?
Yes. Later, he came to respect Hikarl's dream for united tribe and volunteered for the very first cool route. I was melancholy when he left the clan to serve the chief. But he came back often, and I was always glad when he did. There, the machines. I've heard of your skill, so I'll follow your lead. But be careful. There may be more about it.
I'm on it.
Incoming!
Shredding jaws. Looks like the hunt's not over yet!
Come on. That's a piece of scrap! Done for. Now that was a hunt. Fought well. Better than any marshal. Better than Ikkotah, even.
You two. You were more than friends.
Yes. Whenever he left on a mission, I felt an ache in my chest. And now he's gone forever.
He meant a lot to you. I'm so sorry, Ikkotah.
Don't be. You did a good thing for the village, and gave a lonely old soldier some solace. Here, take this. You deserve it. You're young and strong with many victories ahead. But perhaps someday, you could come back, if you're up for another hunt.
I just might be.
Alright, let's end here and we'll continue on the next video. Thanks for watching and have a great day.
Shadow stretching. Almost sunset.